is a new workout taking over the pool.
All right, it's called Acquapole. Give it a chance. It sounds exactly like it is exactly like, yeah. Acquapole in the water. That's it. CBS News 8's Ashley Jacobs live in Rolando with the people who are taking it say they love it. Ashley, good morning.
Hey, good morning, Dan and Nichelle. Now we have another new twist to the pole that we showed you in the last hour. Now we've added a punching bag to it. So what's first on the agenda today for this class?
To show up and have fun.
I like it. So what kind of moves are they doing?
In the warm up, we're just going over basic boxing moves. We got your cross, we got your jab, we got your hook, we got your upper. We're going to throw in a couple things from kickboxing, a little bit of martial arts if we can. Spice everything up, give them a great workout, end with the abs.
Okay, it sounds fun and sounds tough. So you can get them started on that while I have a short conversation with Wendy. This is really the only place people can take a class like this. So what is it that you really enjoy about a workout in the water?
What I really enjoy is that you go on your own pace, right? This is for everyone. This is from people who did kickboxing, martial arts, even people who just, you know, like, just want to try and kick the box. You go on your own pace, your own level, you're having fun, and it's, you feel great. Overall, you just leave here feeling like great, awesome.
And the other class that we got video of earlier this morning with our early risers that were watching Channel 8 earlier, it's a pole in the water, which makes it Acquapole, and it sounds kind of crazy at first. It's unique. What kind of feedback do you get from people?
Well, it's not a dancing. It's you actually working with your arms, toning your whole core. It's not easy. It's challenging, but anyone can do it. You know, I love how strong I feel on my arms, right, and how my core is working.
I know, and I believe it really is a great workout, and even though it's in the water, you know, that sounds like it might make it easier in some ways, but it does add so much resistance. And Brian, you pointed out something great. Nobody, if you don't really know all the moves, you can kind of fake it a little bit.
You can. Everything's underwater here, so you don't have to really work on your form. You can grow into that. So, you know, don't be scared. Like, and this is hard to scripter. I mean, it's great that you're out here with the cameras to seeing actually what it's about, because even me on the advisory board, I was, what is this?
I know. It's so funny, because there's so many jokes that could be made, and you hear, wait, there's a pole, I mean, and your imagination just goes wild. But it is a family-friendly class, and it's actually typically very expensive, and this set was donated to the Kroc Center.
It was. So Susan, who actually has been here since we started the Kroc Center, is a traveler, and she saw this over in Italy, and so she donated this to the center, and we're the only one that has it. I think there's one center in L.A. that has it.
So. Very cool. Well, thank you for making time for us this morning. And Dan and Nichelle, when I was researching it, I was like, wait, a pole in the water? This sounds so weird. But I did a lot of research, and it really is an international craze that's finally made its way to California. Tons of press internationally about it. So very cool. And they wanted to say, if anybody says they saw this on Channel 8 this morning, they can come take a class for free. So just try it out and see if you like it without any risk of any kind of investment or anything.
That's pretty cool. All right. Get your cardio on. Thanks, Ashley.
Yeah.